How the questions are.
On the exams.
Yeah, how the exams are. And okay. Then how they answer. If like they are being supervised or they are left to do things like this.
Okay. Now, what do you like to do for fun in Ghana when you're not in school? What do you like to do for fun in Ghana when you're not in school?
I would like to go to the villages and then like educate them about like what we hear in Accra, what we experience, give them a little more knowledge about art. Because I think most of the villages don't attend school. So yeah, they practice this outmoded culture. So I just tell them that it's not good, they should put a stop to it.
Okay.